What's up guys, this is Saman here from Explore Gadgets. And these are some amazing gaming accessories that I want to show you guys. But before we begin, don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell icon if you don't want to miss out on some more upcoming content. And now let's get this video started. Now first up we have the Sennheiser GSP550. This is a large gaming headset, blending the sleek blacks of its plastic and the padding with the eye-catching aluminum of its hinge system. They're also an open-air headset, which means that the air cups are open in the back, allowing the sound to freely travel in and out. I like the open-air design, environments feel much more wider and airy. And as this headphone also includes Dolby 7.1 surround sound, the implementation here is really good. You can also fine-tune the sound profiles to your liking in the PC software. But by opting for an open-air design, the GSP550s already feel wider than your average gaming headset. You can adjust and choose from several different equalizers, adjust your level of side tone, and enable or disable surround sound. And the latter can also be done by using the inline remote. Now coming to the comfort, this headphone is amazing. The foam pads on the top are soft, and the ones on the bottom are a little tighter, but can be adjusted by the slider on the top. The sound quality is fantastic. Everything is perfectly well balanced and clear, but it does lag a little on the loudness. But you can hear enemy footsteps and explosions clearly. But the mic is crystal clear and blocks almost all background noise. Overall, it's an amazing headphone, either for gaming or for music listening. Next up, we have the Logitech G502 Hero. I have been using the G502 Proteus Core for almost 4 years now, and I have been meaning to upgrade it, but I couldn't seem to find a better mouse. But finally, with the Logitech G502 Hero, I found the perfect match. So far, nothing about the aesthetics has changed, but the Hero has got a new sensor that not only tracks better, but can do 16,000 DPI now. The buttons are also upgraded from the previous 20 million clicks to 50 million. And the main buttons also feel a lot thicker. The mouse also has RGB and a great gaming software that's easy to use and has a lot of functionality. The mouse also has infinite scrolling, so you can scroll through documents much faster. And you also have adjustable weights at the bottom. The wire is also thinner and more flexible than the previous one. All in all, the Hero has a lot of small improvements that makes a great gaming mouse even better. But if you want something that is a lot more budget friendly, then the Hirali FPS gaming mouse is your choice. This mouse has the PMW3325 sensor, which is a great sensor. It goes up to 10,000 DPI and can track accurately. The mouse also has RGB and 7 programmable buttons that support macros. And the mouse is comfortable to hold and the buttons are pretty tactile. Gaming on this is great, the shots hit the targets accurately and there seems to be no jerky movements. All in all, for the price that it comes in, you won't get a better mouse. Now next up, we have the ROGCAT Vulcan 120 IMO. The Vulcan combines an aluminum coated chassis with elevated keycaps to make it a product that looks striking. You can see the RGB lighting through every key switch, not just through a tiny letter on the keycap, but when the keyboard is all lit up. It's hard to take your eyes off it. There's also a mute button and a dial, which you can use to control either the volume or the illumination level. And ROGCAT has developed its own brand new key switch for the Vulcan, the Titan Switch Tactile. Like a lot of in-house keys from high-end keyboard manufacturers, it mimics a Cherry MX Brown key, in that it is tactile and not too loud. You can also reprogram any key and tweak the lighting on the device, which is a nice touch. And the keyboard lets you program macros and even activate game modes, which disable certain keys that could take you out of a game, such as Alt-Tab or the Window button. And I have to say, the springy, responsive keys were a boon across all gaming genres. All in all, the keyboard is amazing. Its build quality, lighting, responsive keys, and included wrist rest makes it a tough competitor across its price range. Next up, we have the ROGCAT Score. Now, many of you may know that a good gaming headphone can make a huge difference in your game. But sadly, most gaming headphones tend to be bulky, and they are not easy to carry around. But ROGCAT has came up with something that might be a perfect solution to that problem. The ROGCAT Score. Now this is an in-ear headset, but it is a little larger than most in-ear headsets due to the larger base, but that is most likely to accommodate the dual drivers. Since these are a bit larger, they have included adjustable ear hooks. and this not only helps with keeping them in place, but also helps with comfort. On the cable side of things, there is a built-in omnidirectional real voice mic and a mute button. And the button can also be used to play, pause, and skip music. And you also get a PC adapter that splits the end into an audio and mic jack. And you also get a nice and convenient carrying pouch. The sounds these produce is just amazing. The dual drivers work in perfect harmony to create an amazing audio. The bigger driver focuses on the bass, and the mids and highs are handled by the smaller one. The ranges are distinct and the bass is good for an earphone. While gaming, the hook perfectly secures the earphone, and it creates a wide soundstage, perfect for footsteps and hearing the soundtrack. Now next up, we have the Loxcom RGB mousepad. Now this is a medium-sized extended gaming mousepad. It is perfect for people with small desks. It applies to all types of keyboards and mice, providing plenty of room for professional gaming or office work. On the sides, it's got RGB lighting and can be switched to different modes just with the press of a button. The surface is very smooth and it is great for fast-paced gaming as the mouse just glides through it. And the bottom is covered in rubber so that the mouse pad stays in place. Overall, it's a great mouse pad that is great for gaming and showing off the eye-catching RGB. Next up, we have the Corsair SD100 headphone stand. First of all, this stand has RGB lighting. Now that's something you don't normally see in headphone stands. And it might be something you don't need, but it does make the headphone stand look great. It also features a built-in 7.1 surround sound card, and you can even play with the equalizer in the Corsair software. And if that wasn't enough, it has two USB 3.0 ports, and the stand is entirely made out of aluminum, so it has great build quality and a little weight to it, so it can withstand your headphone. Well, that was it for this video, guys. If you liked the video, don't forget to leave a like. And if you don't want to miss out on our content, press that bell icon and hit subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time.